to the toy haul. This was actually supposed to come yesterday, but came today, so I'm really excited. And it was Purple Camel, Toy Sense, and Chapters. So I'm going to show you what I got from Chapters first. From Chapters, I got this little bunny, and it's super cute, and it's super soft. And the next thing that came open is this rainbow stress ball. I also got this mochi and this needle. I'm going to open the needle first. I feel like I've never had a needle in forever because my other one popped, but I really, really like it. It's really, really nice. Next, the mochi. There's only one mochi in here, but I still am really excited. Oh my god, okay. Here they all are. Now let's see. Oh my god, it's actually one of these. I was not expecting that. But I'm still really, really happy, and it's so cute. Now onto Purple Camel. I only got this, so I'll open it up. Here it is. It's kind of sticky, but it has Orbeez and glitter in it. And I really, really like it. I'm really sorry we come off of part two, maybe part three for the fidget toy pack. Bye!
Part two of the fidget toy haul. And last part, I got all these. You can go watch it if you want to see me open them. I also have that to open. That's supposed to come tomorrow, but it came today. Now I have these three. I'm so excited. And these are all from Toy Sense. I'm going to start with this glow needle. I'm actually really, really happy with it, and I'm going to see if it glows in the dark. Here it is, and it actually really glows in the dark. Next, I got this, which I'm really happy about because it's all over TikTok, and they look really cool. I'm not lying. This is my favorite stress ball of all time. It's so nice, and I love it so much. There's purple, but I really like the pink. Last thing from the stores I went to today are these globules. By the way, faces come off because I do have these. Let's open it. Here they are, and I really, 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 really like them. That's all I got from the stores. Now it's my fairy tie package, which I'm super, super, super excited about. But I'm sorry, I'm going to make this package just one whole entire part just for this package. So go watch the next video, and it's going to be starting from part one. So yeah, bye guys. Thank you so much for watching.
In or out, fidget toy edition. You are out if you have a poppet. You're back in if you have a marble and mesh. You're out if you have a magic puzzle ball. You're back in if you have the orange needle fruit. You're out if you have a splat ball. You're back in if you have a wacky track. You're out if you have any type of monk needles. You're back in if you have any type of sneak. You're out if you have any type of homemade stress ball. You are in if you have a textured tangle. You're out if you have a fidget dodecagon. You're in if you have a miniature Rubik's Cube. You're out if you have any type of slime. You're back in if you have a water timer. You're out if you have any mochis. And you're in if you have an infinity cube. Comment down below if you're in or out.
Rating my fidget board I made.
Yay.
10/10, I love it so much. 8/10, it's pretty good. 5/10, it's alright, not my fob. 9/10, it's actually really nice. 10/10 for the whole thing. How do you guys all have pretty names backwards? Here's mine. Alechim.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna be washing my grape and pineapple stress ball that I got on Friday. They're really dirty. This ones are really, really dirty. So yeah. I forgot to film while I put the water and the soap in and them in, but here I am now. So yeah, how it's really, really cold. I'm gonna let them sit for a couple minutes and I'll be right back. Okay, so while I was sitting for 5-ish minutes, I moved them around a little bit, so now it's time to take them out. Just gonna roll my sleeve, okay? Okay, so now I'm gonna put a towel right there. Kinda dumb, I forgot to do that before. Okay. I don't care if there's still soap on them. Now I'm gonna dry them. I'm just gonna fold this over and then I'm gonna squish it and I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, so they're done. They're a little sticky. But they're sticky when I got them, so they'll probably be less sticky later.
fidget toy haul. By the way, I bought all this stuff with my Dollarama gift card from Christmas, so yeah. I first got these with that kind of fidget. Now onto the actual fidget toys. Okay. I'm first gonna do this one. One was open in the store and I kind of felt it and it felt really nice. The sticky monsters, so we're just gonna... Oh my god, okay, this is hard. I'll be back when it's actually opened. They didn't lie, it's actually really sticky. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's probably gonna get less sticky, but this feels so nice. It's not even funny. Like, oh my god. 11 out of 10. Now for the next item. I only got one more thing. Okay. It's a slime stress ball. Be right back when it's all done netting. Oh my god, this is so awesome. That's it, bye. Here's a tutorial on how to fix your broken puzzle ball. By the way, I got this tutorial from the person in the caption. Please go follow them. They just hit 2.5K. First, I'm going to want to take one side. And once you get one side, you're going to put one in the bottom. And then after, you're going to put them in here, just like this. And then put the foam ball in. Then in this one, you're going to do the same thing. But you're going to be missing one just because you need one space to move them like that. Now that you have this, you're going to use two hands and put them together. I'll be right back when that's done. By the way, it clicks. And then once you have clicked it in, it should fit perfectly. And yeah, that's how you fix your broken puzzle ball. I really hope this helped. And comment down below if you want any more video ideas. Bye!
Wearing my dad's shoes, so don't judge. Oh my god, what am I doing? Let's do it here. Pop these. It's not working. Maybe it will on the rug, so. Okay. It worked. So cold.
I'm sorry for fidgeting, but fidgeting is what I do, and one of the days you steal my fidgets, I will explode all over you.
It's so cold. My hands are numb. Got some nice nails, though. That needs to melt.